driverless cars, they are the wave of the future. So it's important we get ahead of it and understand safety, especially when it comes to our children. This is Aldo Vasquez and Stephanie Moe of AAA with the details on how they are helping students understand self-driving safety. Good to have you here. Self-driving vehicles, they're everywhere. They're everywhere we look. And you guys have started a campaign, and it's called Let's Talk Self-Driving. Why did you guys start this? What's the goal?
Yeah, so the Let's Talk Self-Driving campaign was created to increase awareness, education, and understanding about self-driving technology. And we at AAA are very excited to join Waymo in this partnership because we believe that this technology has the potential to revolutionize the way that we live and drive and move around on our roads.
Absolutely. And Stephanie, one of the things that AAA is doing, you have a school safety patrol program. So you're taking this campaign right onto, you're driving it right onto the campus. Talk about that.
Yeah, so the AAA School Safety Patrol has been around for about 100 years. It turns 100 years old next year. And to mark that milestone, we developed a AAA School Safety Lesson Plan. It's a free downloadable curriculum for teachers to teach elementary school students different ways to travel to and from school safety. So we have a module on pedestrian safety and bike safety and bus safety. I'm really excited to have partnered with Waymo to create a module on self-driving car safety. So, you know, these kids are growing up with these vehicles, so it's really important to talk to them about ways that they think that these cars are going to help improve safety on the roads and then how they can stay safe around these cars too.
Absolutely. And it's one of those things you've targeted a specific age group, right? With this campaign, with these modules?
Yes. So the school safety lesson plan is geared toward elementary age students, so grades about 4 to 6.
And Aldo, why does AAA, why do you believe that this advancement in self-driving technology, overall you say that you all believe it will improve driver safety?
Yeah, I mean, Susan, there are over 40,000 deaths on U.S. roads every year, and 94% of them are caused by human error. So AAA believes that this kind of technology has the potential to revolutionize the way that we drive and also help increase traffic safety.
And I want to go back to the module, because the module that is on the self-driving, you said that it's free.
Yep.
And anyone can download it, correct?
Yeah, it's a free curriculum, and teachers can download it and teach it in different modules. It's available at AAA.com/school safety. Mm-hmm. And it provides all the tools and resources that a teacher needs to execute this in their classroom. So it has a nice talking points, got PowerPoints, handouts, mm-hmm. conversation guides, and we've really seen it span beyond the classroom. So we've seen community groups download this, church groups, and even just parents who want, you know, talking points for how to guide that conversation with their kids. Download it, and
right.
It is free.
And it's important, of course, about the safety factor, but sometimes parents, and we've had Waymo on our show, talking about parents are putting their kids in these vehicles as well. So you guys also kind of talk about that in these modules too, right, on how to do that?
Yep, and talk about how to stay safe in these vehicles and how to behave in the cars, and then also just around them, right? So one of the things that the traditional school safety patrol teaches students is how to cross the street safely is to make eye contact with the driver. Mm. What if there's no driver? So in the module, we talk about, you know, making sure that these Waymo vehicles come to a complete stop before crossing the street and never touching their sensors and things like that.
Interesting. Very interesting. It's the wave of the future for sure. Thank you both for being here. AAA Travel, they have joined Waymo for their Let's Talk Safety campaign. If you would like more information, call 925-274-8580. You can also visit the website schoolsafety.calstate.aaa.com.